What's up, everybody? So Lyle, Ty back at you again. Alabama winning this game. I told everybody I wanted 60 on Kiffin. I didn't know we need 63 points to be this team. I apologize for my voice. I've screamed and yelled to cuss the TV all night. Pete Golden, they need to leave your ass in Oxford, Mississippi. Just like I said last year, they should have fired your ass. That's probably the worst defensive performance I can remember an Alabama football team having, probably since back the Dennis Franchione days when we were running that 3-3-5. That defense couldn't stop a soul. We didn't have the personnel to run it. And obviously, we didn't know what the hell Ole Miss was doing tonight. Man, congratulations to Ole Miss, man. Y'all really showed up. Man, the game was a lot closer than I thought it would have been. I did think, you know, y'all's defense is garbage, and then, you know, that did show up. But I didn't think Alabama's defense would, you know, fall in line with what y'all do. I mean, it was embarrassing as an Alabama fan. It's got to get fixed. We got Georgia next week. Georgia's running backs have probably jerked off three times watching this football game. I mean, Ole Miss has not been known for running the football this year. These boys put over 270 yards. 270 yards on our defense tonight. And then you had, we couldn't stop a soul in their offense. We couldn't stop the tight end. They killed us. It's like we didn't even watch film on them. I mean, was this just a trap game before we played Georgia or what? I don't know. But Nick needs to get it fixed. And if it don't get fixed, they need to fire Pete tonight, leave his ass in Oxford, Mississippi, and give Sark a damn raise. Another one, by God. He's the only one that showed up tonight. His defense did not show up. Offense showed up. Matt Jones throwing for over 400 again. Najee Harris run for over 200, five touchdowns. Just had a damn field day. Offense, they couldn't stop us. But the thing about it, we couldn't stop them. But, you know, finally we held them enough. You know, they kicked the field goal. They're on one of their drives, and we go right down, score a touchdown. They go back down again, score. We got down, score again. And it was just kind of like that. But, man, it was just it was just hard to watch as a Bama fan because I'm used to some damn good defense, and it wasn't happening tonight. And if that Alabama football team shows up next week down in Tuscaloosa, we will not beat the Georgia Bulldogs. The Georgia Bulldogs will roll our ass. They will boat race us, and it won't be pretty for none of us. But, you know, we still got the win. And let's get the hell out of Oxford, everybody. Roll Tide, everybody. Shout out to Alabama Nation. Y'all have a good one. Peace.